So as we know that if you look at many sectors, the participation of Keralites is very large. Let's take an example of IT, for example, almost around one third or 25 to 30% people are actually people belonging to Kerala domicile. But unfortunately, the number of jobs which these people do inside Kerala is actually very much limited. So it is in this context that we need to understand the type of things happening in the ecosystem, especially in the wake of COVID. The location is not becoming very important. People can actually work from any part of the world to any other jobs in any other part of the world. And the whole concept of Kerala knowledge economy actually stems from looking at how Kerala can leverage on this opportunity which the environment is providing. So that is the basic motive in which this KKEM has actually been formulated. How do we actually take Kerala youth through the knowledge jobs, not only within the state, not only within the country, but even across the world, but while they are working from the state itself. Now, to do that, we need to actually identify the jobs from different parts of the world. You need to actually make people are capable to do such sort of jobs, which requires a very large scale process, which is to create an ecosystem which supports excellence. And job fairs are one of the elements to do that. In the job fair, we are trying to bring people who wanted jobs and people who are ready to provide the jobs together. But this process is not just episodical. You are primarily looking at having a lot of learning of what are the gaps happening. So even if a person is not getting a job, then we'll understand what are the gaps, and that will lead to set of training programs or handholding or curation, which ensures that the next round they will be able to get the jobs. Same way, when an employer is actually being rated by the employee or the potential employee and see what more have to be done by an employer to ensure that the jobs are very attractive. We all know that if India has to go very fast and to grow at around 15-16% per annum in the wake of post-COVID, there is a substantial amount of growth is have to happen in our industrial ecosystem. To do that, you require high quality manpower, and we have an interesting situation that we have talent spread across the country, across the state, and you have demand also available in other parts. To match between these two is something which KKEM is trying to attempt. And to do that, the only way we can do this in a scalable manner is by using a technology platform. And that is a role in which Digital University was playing. So we have developed a digital workforce management system, which is not just a platform, it's a platform of platforms which provide a total ecosystem to connect the job seeker and the job provider and the skill providers and other beneficiary providers, so that rather than just a matchmaking platform, which is generally what many of the job platforms are, we are trying to create something which is much more than that, with backward and forward linkages, so that the whole ecosystem is getting developed. We believe that in the next 2 to 3 years, this ecosystem will develop to ensure that any person who is aspiring to do a quality job and is qualified to do a quality job from Kerala will get the job in a very short period of time, and will be able to take up that task in a very effective manner and contributing to the economy as a whole. Wish this whole project and the first step which we are making today all the very best, and thank you.